This how to 1 minute will show you how to download Grammarly on laptop for free. First of all, open a browser and type here Grammarly download and open this first link grammarly.com. Now click on get Grammarly, it's free. And before download, you must have to log in into your Grammarly account here. Then you will jump into this page. Now click on apps. And now if you're looking to download Grammarly for your Windows, then click on install next to Grammarly for Windows option. And as you can see, the Grammarly installer is started to download here. It may take some time to successfully download it. Once it's downloaded, open your file manager and open download directory, and here you'll get the Grammarly installer. Now double click on that, and then as you can see, the Grammarly has been successfully installed here. Now open it, and now you have to log in into your Grammarly account here. So click on sign in with existing account. Now give your account email address, continue, and put your account password, sign in, click on next, next, and click on continue for free. Start using Grammarly, and as you can see, Grammarly is running. And if I click on this icon here, and here we can see the Grammarly. So that's how we can download and install Grammarly on PC for free. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.